keep forgetting my sense record. A good old dead shot. Get a new weapon. If I don't, I'm going to be bad. It's like giving me shotguns.
Yeah. do. You
Sounds like a cannon. Glad he's got the same gun, but he's got a scope this time. It's crazy just how much of a difference it makes when you get double tap. That's why you never should buy it if you only just make a point. You should never buy it. Because it makes your gun even more powerful. Killing them faster. I can't tell if this. I'm sure this is the light machine gun from modern, from Left 4 Dead 2. But then it's like when you pack a punch, it's got a smile. You can just tell Nolan North, Steve Blum, and then obviously the new one, I don't know, Takio, Nikolai. You can just tell when they were doing the voices and stuff, just having a right laugh. But obviously sad news about the Takio voice actor, he had a stroke. Unfortunately. certain era in a Star Wars. I think it was the Clone Wars cartoon, I think. Even the voice actor for Nikolai as well. He's done a lot. Does the voice of a bird off of Gears. He does the voice of the big pig dude off of Overwatch. He's been in a load of old games as well. What a shot. First bullet. Right in his head. Obviously Steve Blum, he's been everywhere as well. He's been in a load of games. Cartoons. He obviously does the voice for Wolverine. Because he also did the main voice for the main character on Bulletstorm. Can't remember his name. The recent game that's the robot dude off Toon Army back in day.
Bruh.